All right, this is your boy DJ Fluffy reporting live here from the SLM Awards, and we got the one and only, the five-time world champion, Mr. Booker T. How you doing, Mr. Booker T?
Doing good, man. Just hanging out and having fun.
Now, how do you get involved with this award, Booker T?
Oh, man. Me and Henry, man, we go back a long way, man. Way before this ever started, man. We just been friends, been partners, and so many different ventures, and supporting local music, man, is just something that's near and dear to my heart. I'm a music connoisseur. I love all music. We listen to, you know, a little bit of rock tonight. We've been listening to a little bit of country. We've been listening to a little bit of rap.
There you go.
A little bit of everything in here tonight, man. And that's what music is all about, man, is being able to connect, you know what I mean? Marvin Gaye said music was like a cure, man. It could cure cancer, man. It could cure sickness and ailments, you know what I mean? I think, you know, just listen to what we listen to right there in the background, had that salsa beat to it, you know
there,
what I mean?
There you go.
It's just a little bit of everything going on, man, yeah.
Man. Well, I mean, it's good that you're part of it. You're with the community. Obviously, you're involved with the community a lot. You even got your own wrestling going on. You're bringing, you know, people up. How's that going right there, Boogie?
Oh, man, Reality of Wrestling, 13 years strong, man. We've been, you know, trying to, you know, make a difference in kids' lives. You know, just giving them, you know, having them be a part of something. I think kids just need a pat on the back sometimes. Kids just need to be told, you know, they can, you know, do well. They did a good job sometimes. That may be the spark to excel them to the next level. You never know.
Yeah.
You know, but you try. You know, we're on a mission. You know, and just like Denzel Washington in the Book of Eli, man, I'm just going to keep walking north, man, and see what happens.
And keep what's going on. Now, if you can give one little advice to the people coming up that want to get in this industry, want to do something, what advice can you give them, Boogie?
You know, I would tell the young people, man, you know, in life, you know, it's so many challenges, you know, there's so many, you know, turns, you know, that you're going to have to make in life, and you're going to have to be ready, you know. Being ready, you know, for the situation is your only luck in life, you know. I think, but I also say that obstacle, you know, sometimes you're going to have to figure out how to go over that obstacle. Sometimes you got to figure a way out to go around it. Sometimes you got to go under it. But then again, sometimes with an obstacle, you got to go straight through it. So in life, man, you cannot be scared. You got to be a leader in life. You can't be a follower.
There you go. Well, you heard it from the man right here, the five-time world champion. I remember you used to do it. How was it you did it before,
five man? Five-time WCW champ. Now, can you dig that, sucker?
There you go. The one and only Mr. Booker T. Here with your boy, the king of the air, with DJ Fluffy. We'll be back in a few minutes. Thank you.